As you already know, 2020 is declared the year of the volunteer in Kazakhstan. The Minister of Information and Public Development of the Republic of Kazakhstan, Dauren Abaev, said that 200 volunteer organizations are currently operating in Kazakhstan, in which 50,000 active citizens participate. On January 28, 2020, the grand opening of the era of the volunteer was held at the Eurasian National University. A volunteer is a person who engages in community service. Being a volunteer means giving part of your time to participating in socially significant projects, that is, improve our lives. This is the good that a person does to the world. A solemn ceremony of launching the Republican Front Office of Regemas volunteers, with the participation of the President of the Republic of Kazakhstan, Kasym-Jomart Tokayev, began in the capital. Kanat is a member of the volunteer team Astana Jastaraya, and now he will tell you about what they did, what they do, and what his volunteer life is.
Hello, my name is Kanat. I've been a volunteer at Astana Jastaraya for 2 years. During these 2 years, I managed to get acquainted with more than 500 volunteers. I also managed to take part in more than 150 large Republican projects and visiting forums of Kazakhstan. The largest event can probably be a world championship in Greco-Roman wrestling, which took place in September in our capital. Also, more recently, we hosted the Kazakh Kurasi World Championship and the Karate World Championship. Now at the moment we are working with volunteers in Astana Jastaraya in several directions. These are ECHO, an event, also sports events and forums. We also have wonderful challenges and interesting projects like Bergamas and addresses of concern.
Almira Multakulova, Ruzana Dukenova, especially for Infotimes Gazette.